Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
It'll take years to decipher and analyze the data.
Maybe even decades, but it's worth the time. This information will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead, make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt, one I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Saren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Shepard?
Rex? Commander? Do you have a few minutes to talk, one-on-one? I should get back to my duty paper. Rifles don't maintain themselves. Not yet, anyway. Dismissed, Chief. Ma'am.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hackett out.
Thank you.
Transmission coming in, Commander. I think you're gonna want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
Who are you, and who do you represent?
Who I am is inconsequential. Suffice to say, I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kahoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
You must have some connection to Cerberus. How else could you tell Kahoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
These are classified Alliance files. I'm not handing them over to you.
Be reasonable, Commander. Cerberus was operating outside Alliance jurisdiction. You don't owe them any loyalty. The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. But no secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.